I like to pick Robert Whittaker. Wait, are there? No, you know what? UFC 226 picks. Who Costa? Oh, I mean, I can land some cool things with Hall. But a 5-rounder Costa has a little more chances. This game is so hard to be consistent without exploiting something like the crucifix. Yeah. I mean, I'd say ground game overall, not typically the crucifix. Because you can be as good
All
as
right,
you
coming
want
up
in a
next, this
stand-up,
highly
eventually you can
anticipated
get
matchup for the
caught
UFC
any day of
middleweight
the,
division title.
like any day of the
All right,
week,
now our tale of the
at
day
any
for this
moment,
middleweight
just do the wrong
championship
slip
fight.
at the wrong time,
So a more than
and it's
5 year
like
gap
game
between these
over.
two fighters when it comes to the
So being
age,
able to take the
with
fight to the
similar
ground
height and reach.
properly,
All right, now for the
clinch,
introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
submissions, top
Ladies
control,
and
ground and
gentlemen,
pound
this
with
is
good rhythm,
the
good timing. It's definitely only benefiting
Ready,
as an
Mike?
addition to your stand-up
Ready.
skills.
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be.
Yeah, you won't probably see anyone else but Wanderlei
Opens
Silva
with
at
the left
middleweight.
hand and lands flush.
Oh, see, like I slipped right
Two
in there.
very good
Could have been
jobs
dead already.
parrying and blocking all the
Silva has
shots that
crazy
come
stats.
towards his head. Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going.
And again, I'm doing the same mistake again. Is he going to the body? Yeah.
Attempts a big
Aye.
hook to the head, but
Overhand
misses.
incoming. Watch it. Huh? Oh.
Silva's overhand punch
How
to
did
the
that
head
knew?
doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that
Oh,
one,
get
and he
off
gets
him.
blocked. Oh, right hand. Thumping right hand. He hurt him with that hook. Vicious
Yeah, looks a little
combination.
wobbly Probably just gonna stand in front of me.
Man. He's in big, big trouble here. Oh, he might be out. Beautiful. Just missed with that huge kick. Oh, nice. Oh, and he eats a
About to
shot.
lean back out of that uppercut.
Well, he got cracked to the head there,
And
Charlie.
again,
Gonna have to
still
change
get
things up
caught.
here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Gotta get his head off the center line. Oh, big shot. He tagged him again. He's hurt. He's rocked. Big straight punch. He's doing a great job blocking these shots. Silva circling now towards the left. How about that chin?
Oh, I think this is about to be a
oh,
war,
right
though.
hand is there for him, Joe.
Very nicely done. This could be it right here.
Oh, big uppercut! It's low!
Ah! I don't know how low his stamina is. Not too low. That guillotine attempt was. Nah, fuck it. Let's not give him top control. That guillotine was a little too slow. No. Oh, it's like a chill pill.
Silva gets caught by the inside leg.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well. That one hurt. That's a hard
What happened to my uppercut there? Like he literally swung a
Oh my goodness.
jab when it landed and nothing happens.
Big right hand lands.
No. Slipped into it again. Alright, let's chill with the slips.
Huge block there.
If I can.
And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter round.
Good round, good round.
Absolutely. Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. And here a big shot lands and a knockdown.
As all round as
and here
possible, yep.
Another big shot
So
lands
filled.
and another knockdown. And
Uriah
here
is
another
fucked.
clean shot
Yeah, there's no way
lands
Hall is
and
going to
another
outmuscle him
knockdown.
if he wins. It's going to be with his fight IQ.
Incredible round with several moments where it looked
I
like it
also
might
don't
be
think that
over.
he will be able to catch Costa with anything crazy. Like he did with Giger Mousasi.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Caught him with a punch.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Oh, tagged him. Mm-hmm.
Made a major slip, an accident.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Silva's cut is bleeding profusely now, Joe. You know you want to give a fighter a chance to stay in the fight, but I wouldn't be surprised to see that call from the doctor and ultimately stop this fight. Very nice leg.
I don't think he wants the low kick, really.
Too many of those.
Big punch.
Oh, continuing to work the body. It did shut him a little bit.
Oh, that one hurt him.
No! How do you just take that like that? After all these health events and knockouts.
Oh, big left hook there.
He is going after it.
Oh!
Paul Cross. He threw an incredibly large volume of strikes, but this last one was the big one that landed for the knockout.
Can see Stylebender beating Yoel Romero?
And that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loved
not
it.
Me neither. Not at his current level. MMA level.
So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
And let's look at that again from another angle.
Dude, that uppercut.
And there is the undisputed king of the 185 pounders.
That was a fun fight,
the UFC middleweight champion of the world. And how about the knockout to get the job done tonight? Let's go inside the octagon now, where Bruce Buffer
Brad
has
last
the
night
decision.
Those young new breeds are putting in work. Oh yeah, Tavares. Yeah, I watched the full five rounds today. That was the only fight that I watched from yesterday's card.